The blockade kills. They can call it whatever they want to, but what it really is, it's an act of war. For 60 years, the U.S. has tried to punish the Cuban people and bring them to their knees because they insisted on their own path to develop their own society in the way they see fit. The U.S. continues this blockade because of the shining example that Cuba is to the world, especially today. They are the exact opposite societies, where Cuba is with the community of nations to try to do whatever they can to help, while the U.S. has done nothing. Shame on the U.S.